Yeah. What kind of world do we live in? Is this the type of place I want to raise my kids in? Do I even want children? The answer, yes, of course. Want a love and no remorse, but can you picture this? Let's say you have a kid, she's your heart. You knew you love her from the start. Daddy's little girl can't pull you two apart. Yeah, she's been crawling for a while. Now she's learning how to walk. You think she's good on her 2 feet, so now you take her to the park. You keep an eye on her. Ambulance rides by with the sirens on, followed by a fire truck, 4 or 5 paramedics on it. Playing with your daughter, she has no worries, cause daddy's there. Her daddy has her past and deep down her daddy's scared. Worried that his daughter's name will come up in some tragedy, or one day his daughter's daddy will end up in a casualty. Trying to be something in life, living with purpose and some strategy. The color of his skin gets him treated like he's the last to leave. The tail and not the head, target on his back with sights on him. Daughter in his lap, feeling forced to suffer in silence. For pistol on his hip, concealed, no room for a silencer on it. Never have to use it, do it right, can't do the time for it. I don't wanna live in fear. Things I can't control, control me in my life. Tell me, how can I feel fulfilled?
Share the love and keep the faith and let the tension fade.